When project data includes Navisworks NWD and NWC files, you can now link these models into your Revit projects for coordination purposes. This exciting new functionality also allows any of the file formats that are supported by Navisworks to be included within the coordination model link. The coordination model dialog is used to insert and manage any existing coordination model links. When you add a coordination model, it can use either origin to origin or shared coordinate positioning. Within the coordination model dialog, you can reload, unload, remove a link, or change its path to point to a new file using reload from. Coordination models support absolute and relative path types. Coordination models render using the native Navisworks engine, which currently supports a shaded display for coordination models. They do not currently support hidden line or realistic shading, and you can't object snap to coordination models. However, they do appear in all views, such as sections and elevations, floor plans, and of course, 3D views. Coordination models provide an excellent means to visually coordinate with outside teams who provide files that are not in the native Revit file format.